We saw the tee shot of McIlroy just off the back edge. He two putted there and got his birdie. This is for an eagle for Fisher. Ah, and he's found one and all. Brilliant play from the Englishman. Player who came so close to getting his hands on the trophy here a few years back. And that eagle two taking him to 10 under. Only three shots off second place.